Good evening. Thanks for joining us. The daily turnout for early voting has dropped off quite a bit since it first started last Tuesday. As we reported on the first day, nearly 10,000 Nueces County residents cast early ballots in person. Yesterday, the total was about half of that, with just over 5,600 early voters. And this past Sunday was the only day so far when the totals were down into triple digits. 455 people voted early on Sunday. Early voting will end on October 30th.